Hello guys! Welcome back to R.J Tech. In this video we will make our file explorer transparent look like this. So without wasting time, let's get started. But they don't do shit. So first open any browser and open the link provided in the description box. Now simply download the file, click on first file. After downloading, open it. Right-click on it and click on Extract here. Open the folder and double-click on Register. After it, click on the OK. Now close your file explorer and open it again. You see it become transparent. Now we increase the opacity of transparency. So first open the folder again and click on Configure. Then change the values as I changed. Save this text file. Open the file explorer again. You see it become very beautiful. I hope this video was very useful for you. Please subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. See you, have a good day.